Here are a few questions about Afghanistan. Why didn't the Afghan army fight as there were 400,000 against 30,000 Taliban? They should have won easily. Who funds the Taliban? Where do they get their weapons from? If we had proper journalists, we might find